Can I welcome Kemi to the stage?
Kemi Badenoch has promised to win back voters who have deserted the Conservatives after securing a historic victory in the party's leadership contest. The 44-year-old becomes the first black woman to lead a major political party in the UK. She defeated fellow right-winger Robert Jenrick by 12,418 votes after a marathon contest to replace Rishi Sunak, who led the party to the biggest defeat in its history in July's general election. In a victory speech, Badenoch promised to renew the party and told Chairman supporters it was time to get down to business.
The task that stands before us is tough, but simple. Our first responsibility as His Majesty's loyal opposition is to hold this Labour government to account. Second is no less important. It is to prepare over the course of the next few years for government, to ensure that by the time of the next election, we have not just a clear set of Conservative pledges that appeal to the British people, but a clear plan for how to implement them. A clear plan to change this country by changing the way that government works. The Prime Minister is discovering all too late the perils of not having such a plan.
Badenoch, who is the sixth Tory leader in less than 9 years, now faces the task of uniting a fractured party and leading opposition to Sir Keir Starmer's Labour government. The Saffron Walden MP said the Conservatives need to bring back voters who abandoned them, adding that their party is critical to the success of the country. Badenoch chose not to set out the detailed policies during the campaign, focusing instead on returning the Conservatives to first principles. All eyes will now turn to who she will appoint to her top team as she set out the future shape of the party over the coming days.